Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Top Soccer League coverage. Today we present to you the English Premier League top 10 table standings. At number one we see Manchester United has played a total of one game. They have recently won their match against Leeds United. Manchester United has drawn 0, lost 0. Manchester United stands at number one with a total of 3 points. At number two we see Chelsea has played a total of one game. Chelsea has recently won their match against Crystal Palace. Chelsea has drawn 0, lost 0. Chelsea stands at number 2 with a total of 3 points. At number 3, we see Liverpool. Liverpool has played a total of one game. Liverpool has recently won their game against Norwich City. Liverpool has drawn 0, lost 0. Liverpool stands at number 3 with a total of 3 points. At number 4, we see West Ham. West Ham United has played a total of one game. West Ham United has recently won their game against Newcastle United. West Ham stands at number 4 with a total of 3 points, having drawn 0 and lost 0. At number 5, we see Everton. Everton has played a total of one game. Everton recently won their match against Southampton. Everton has drawn 0 and lost 0. Everton stands at number 5 with a total of 3 points. At number 6, we see Brentford. Brentford has played a total of one game, and they have recently surprised Arsenal with a win, and they stand at number 6 with a total of 3 points, having drawn 0 and lost 0. At number 7, we see Watford. Watford has played a total of one game. Watford, let's see. Watford has won their match against Aston Villa recently, and they stand at number 7 with a total of 3 points. At number 8, we see Brighton. Brighton, it's Percy Dow's team. Brighton has played a total of one game. They have recently won their match against Burnley. Brighton stands at number 8 with a total of 3 points. At number 9, we see Leicester City. Leicester City has played a total of one game. Leicester City has recently won their match against Wolverhampton Wanderers. Leicester City stands at number 9 with a total of 3 points, having drawn 0 and lost 0. At number 10, we see Tottenham Hotspurs. Tottenham Hotspurs has played a total of one game. Tottenham Hotspurs has recently surprised Manchester City with a win. They have drawn 0, lost 0. Tottenham Hotspurs stands at number 10 with a total of 3 points.